in class action lawsuits. Harris Tobacco, Bell Pesticide, GravTech Securities, he broke them all.
How come I've never heard of him?
Evidently, he doesn't like to take public credit. He stays off the radar, he avoids the press. I mean, I only found this stuff by looking through court records.
Now it makes sense.